Hello friends, my name is Amol Jagre and you are watching me on my YouTube channel. And today we are going to see types of verifications. See, so let us see what we are going to cover in that. The definition of verification, then walkthrough, inspections and reviews. So let us see what is a verification. Verification is the process including checking documents, design, code and program. It finds the bug early in the development cycle. Verification is a static type of a software testing. QA team does verification. Example, walkthrough, inspection and reviews. Walkthrough. It is a step-by-step presentation by the author of the document in order to gather the information and to establish a common understanding of its content. It is a type of peer review. The main objective is to find the defect in order to improve the quality of the software. Inspection. Inspection is a thorough word by word checking of a software product with the intention of locating the defects. Inspections are more formal than walkthroughs. It involves five major roles: author, moderator, reader, recorder, and inspector. Review. Review is the process of examining a product for the purpose of monitoring early changes. The main audience for the review should be the project manager, project leader, and the producer of the work product. It includes process reviews, decision point reviews, post-implementation reviews. So this was all about the verification types. If you have any queries, please post it on my forum, that is forums.scriptinglogic.com. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel, that is youtube.com/AmolZagre, and you can also like my Facebook page, facebook.com/scriptinglogic. Thank you very much.